Yesterday, we took a new topic that is of nouns. And we're supposed to learn in this topic gender of nouns, masculine, feminine, and neuter. Then singular and plural, oblique forms. These three we have done only for masculine and feminine partially. Still we have to do feminine and then neuter, these oblique forms. Case suffixes still to be learnt, and this intransitive verb asked in the exercise. Okay, so we read these sentences, rather you read these sentences, and then we went down here for grammar points and this paradigm, consonant endings, singular, plural, singular oblique, plural oblique, and it's a meaning. And this oblique form is required to add suffixes in a sentence. All the time you don't use only nominative forms. You need other derived forms. And to derive forms, you need a singular oblique and plural oblique. So these are the patterns in the masculine. Yesterday we learned, and this file has been sent to you. I sent to Savio last night itself, but today it will be sent to you once again because I have added certain things, because my methodology is always to improve and improve and improve. I'm not satisfied just by doing once and leaving it. No, I will go on improve it every day. If I find something new, new material or new way of presenting the data, which I do. So certain changes have been made here. Anyhow, then for the feminine gender, I said this is the most difficult one. Consonant ending, we did rat. One, the main pattern is rat. Ti rat, tyo rati. Sing an oblique form rati and just add an rati. This is ras, the sub pattern of rat. Ras become rashi, that's all. That s becomes xi because si is not accepted in Konkani. Then look at this word kel. This is closed sound. Moment you get a word with a closed sound, and if it is a feminine, it has to follow this pattern only, kel pattern only, and it has to be feminine only. Let me repeat. With closed sound A, and if the word is feminine, then it follows kel pattern only, without any doubt. Without any doubt, kel pattern it follows. That means if you learn this kel, keli, keli, keling, any other word you can do. We'll do this exercise today itself. Then pangat has got two vowels, so the second vowel is dropped here in plural, pankti, pankti, pankti. That's all. This is another pattern altogether. One is rat pattern, another is vat pattern. Ti vat, tyo vato. But here ti rat, tyo rati. Now which verb follows which pattern? There is no rule. One has to learn it or look at the dictionary, which we don't have right now in Roman script. But in Devanagari script, we do have dictionaries, and there these oblique forms are given. Then, what? What, vato, vate, vata. Next word, khabar, news. In the plural, second vowel gets dropped. Khabro, khabre, khabra. Then kogul, the second vowel gets dropped in the plural. Kogulo, kogule, kogula. Now look at this word. Look at this and look at this. this is ked, this is pat, open sound. If it is an open sound and if it is a feminine, it has to follow this pattern. Just by looking at it, you can make out. Here it is, circumflex is there, ked, and this is pat. Both are feminine. So some words follow this pattern and others without a circumflex follow this pattern. There is an exercise there, it will be quite clear to you. This is not a rule, but visually you can see. But in the traditional system, they write simply K E double L. Then you don't know whether that follows this pat pattern or which pattern, you don't know. But here in my writing system, certain words follow this pattern, provided there is a circumflex. And if there is no circumflex, and if it is a feminine, they follow pat pattern. Pat. But in the plural, closed. Peto. P-pat. Tio-peto. Pete. Peta. Box. Then, avoy. Mother. Plural is avoyo. The oblique form, away only. You add K to away only. But here there is an oblique form, avaya, mother. Worst, T worst, tyo vastu, vastu, vastu. I have not come across so far any other word which belongs to this category. But I cannot say 100% this is the only word. It's only when I compile a dictionary I will come to know, because right now my concentration is on grammar. Grammarians don't go through all the words. It's certain words and then they form rules. But a lexicographer, that is a dictionary compiler, has to go through each and every word. Then I will know whether worst has got in this pattern any other words could be placed. Then this chow is a borrowed word. There is no plural, but it's up. And this is the only one word. There is no doubt about it. Only one word. Ending in a. Feminine noun ending in a. Masculine also end in a. Masculine also ending in consonant. Therefore, we cannot form a rule as per consonant ending and a endings are concerned. But if it's a feminine, shala, then plural also shala, oblique becomes shale, shala, school.
Hello.
Yes. Cha. Cha. That becomes, there is no plural, oblique, single, oblique singular, chaye, and there is no plural oblique here. So, cha or chao have the same oblique form. Then words ending in e. I've written here cv, cv. What is this cv? Let me explain. C stands for consonant, v for vowel, c for consonant, and v for vowel. Take this word, buddy. Letter B is a consonant. Next one is vowel. Double D is a consonant, C. And last E is a vowel. So this is, body is the CV, CV pattern. So when the CV, CV pattern
Hello.
Is there.
Hello.
Then comes buddy-o. Plural becomes T-buddy, tyo buddy-o. And oblique form is badiye and badiya. Stay. Carefully listen, because this ending in e is a little difficult to understand, and then for application is also required. Now next is also cv, ending in e only. Look at this word b. First letter is consonant, next one is a vowel, b. Its plural is BO. Just like this, like buddy only it is. and BA BM. Only it has been put separately because it is a CV pattern and this is CV CV pattern. But plural is formed identically, oblique forms are formed identically. Look at this now. CV, CCV, consonant, vowel, consonant, consonant, vowel. Look at this word Satri, means umbrella. The first letter is a consonant, second is a vowel, then comes the consonant, then comes R, consonant and vowel. So there are two consonants here. When two consonant comes, its plural is like this only, like body pattern only. But its oblique changes. Look at here. There is a Y here. There is no Y here. Satre. And here it is same. YAN is added. Satreya. The difference is here between Satri pattern and body pattern. How do we know which words go under body pattern and which words under Satri pattern? Very simple. Here if you see, how many consonants are there? There are two consonants. CV, CCV, then automatically it goes to Satri pattern. If it is CV, CV pattern, it goes to body. But for this one, there is exception. I will come to that. For this pattern, there are exceptions. For this pattern, no exceptions. No exceptions. And further examples we shall study in the exercises.
Father, how do you pronounce this last one? N-I-X-A-N-N-I.
This one?
Yeah, this one. N-I-X-A-N-N-I. Symbol.
I have not come to that. I have not yet explained to you that. I am coming now to that. I have done only up to Satri. Now, next word, CV, CV, CV. Look at this. There are three vowels here. And it's a feminine, Nishani. Then it follows plural, just yes. Like this yes. One, same.
Yes.
Nishanio. No difference. But in the oblique, it follows Satri pattern. Just add closed A. Just add closed A, remove that last vowel and add A. Here we also remove that last vowel and we put A. Nishanya, Nishanya, this is Nishane, Nishanya. So, get it very clear. If we CV, CV, it follows body pattern. And there are exceptions, we'll come to that. CV, no exceptions. CV, CCV, no exceptions. CV, 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 no exceptions. We shall go further. Now take this one. CV, CV. This is exactly like body. Look at here. Let me take here. CV, CV. Same pattern it is, word, but then its plural become chaliyo. You retain that E. Why? Because there is another word and that creates a confusion. It creates a confusion here in the oblique plural. Let me explain. Chali. Chaliyo, chaliye, and chaliya. Why we have to write this way and not like a body pattern? Because there is another word in Konkani called chalo. You know that, boy. Chalo, plural will be chale, like ghoda pattern. And chale, chaliya, it will be chaliya. And chaliya. So both spelling becomes identical. So to avoid that, I put here I. I. What I said now, you can see visually little later down. You can see visually why the difference has to be maintained. And there are quite a few words which follow Chali pattern. So this is my contribution. Nobody made this distinction. They simply put this everything in under Gadi pattern. No, then the difficulty comes. Yeah, you don't know what you're referring to, whether you're referring to masculine or feminine forms. And the last one in the feminine ending in U, Talu. Its plural become Taluo, Taluve, Taluma. Now look, we have put here, earlier I had put a asterisk here. Where did I put one asterisk? Pat. Sorry, much before that I put asterisk. I put asterisk here. Care. That asterisk has been explained here below. What does it say? It says, few are the words of this category are cake. Now there is a circumflex and it is a feminine, so it has to go under Kale pattern. Similarly, paid, T-paid, Kale pattern. T-paid, Kale pattern. T-dake, Kale pattern. Now.
Dutur?
Yes.
The crown of the head.
Yes.
Is kapal, Imran?
Kapal is this.
Yeah.
This is kapal. Yeah. This is forehead. This is not the crown. Crown means this.
Ah, okay.
Can you
see
me?
Yeah.
This is the crown. You don't put your crown here.
Yeah, okay.
Crown is put here on the head. Then it comes maybe here. But this is this is forehead.
Okay.
Yeah. Now, there are two asterisks. Where did I put two asterisks? Let's go. Here, pat. Feminine word, pat. For that, I'm giving examples now. Pat. Look at here. We say paz, tipaz. And it's a feminine. Naturally, it goes under pat pattern. No doubt at all. This one, dag, tidag. So they go. It goes under pat pattern. Kimar, pat pattern. So if it is a circumflex and feminine, it goes under Kale pattern. No circumflex, feminine, pat pattern. Consistently, no doubt at all here. That way it is simpler. But the writing system has to be correct. Our traditional writing system creates such an amount of confusion for the learner. They don't know where to put what. They mix up things. But here, in this writing system, which I have evolved, you have no doubt at all. Because there is circumflex. And it is closed. Cake. You don't say cack. This is cake. And this you cannot say pays. This is paz. Open. Paz. Dag. Mare. Okay? Then, here on top, I put three asterisk. Avoy. Let us see here. Three asterisks. What is the explanation? Few other words of this category are my. My follows away pattern. There is no oblique for this my. My mink. But plural is maya. Just like avaya. By, no oblique form. Nine, no oblique form. Why, fence, no oblique form. For us, when I say no oblique form, for us in Konkani Roman script, though Devanagari, sometimes they make oblique form here. They make a oblique form here in written Konkani, but in spoken Konkani, the distinction is not there. But for us, in written Konkani or spoken Konkani, standard Konkani, there is no oblique for my, by, nai, why. We say bind. Ladru bind padlo and Pedro ntaka kadlo. Ladru fell down in the well and Pedro removed him. Ninth udakasa, there is water in the river. Ninth, there is no oblique here. Then this fourth one, where I put for chali? No. Fourth one, I put for body. So there are other words which follow the body pattern. This is the normal pattern for words ending in E. A few other words of this category are kadi, topi, bashi, vidi.
Father?
Yes.
In river and fence, what is
pardon?
For nai and vai, river, yes, and fence?
Yes.
The O, A is a different symbol.
Pardon?
The A sounds.
Yes, what happened?
It's a different symbol from the one we normally write.
Ah, very good. Yes, you have noticed that. This is the symbol which I used earlier, and a person who had done MA in Konkani, he, one who helped me, he said, Father, that's a symbol. Yeah, so, see, this is you help me because. See, this is what I'm used to, so many systems. Now I'm improving. So thank you for correcting, madam. This is the previous symbol was used earlier. That is correct, but it is correct. But yes. I have to have a consistency. So now this is the symbol for a.
Thank you, Father.
He said otherwise it looks like a on, o only, the line inside, not very visible. But he says you put this symbol, then it will be quite visible. That is true.
Father, but you know, when we will talk to the other Konkani speakers or like on WhatsApp, they don't follow this
method. See, whether they follow or not follow, that is not my concern, madam.
But we'll have to understand on our own, is what I'm
saying. I follow whoever I send, they understand because then they know. Once they, now for instance, you have learned because I taught you, now you have learned. You can use it. So like that, the change always begins from one person. Remember, in this world.
Yes, Father.
10 people or 100 people coming together, change doesn't place. We are using the electric bulb. One person, Thomas Alva Edison, who was thrown out from school as a slow learner, discovered not only that one, the gramophone and this one, what you call, we use for loudspeaker, and another 1,000 he had patent when he died, things he discovered. One man. So who knows, today I'm maybe the only one who is using this system. I'm not the only one, I've trained, so there are at least 3 people who know this system and 1 person follows it after me. At least 2 of us are following this system. I will refer their names afterwards. So now you are studied. Now you can use, slowly people will ask you, then you can explain to them what it is. This is a,
yes,
and this,
Father,
is a, I. Okay.
I agree. Thank you.
Yeah. Next one.
Now, Father, when do we say my and when do we say avoy?
Avoy is a reference term. My is a reference term and address term.
Okay, thank you.
I want to call my mother. My mother is here. I say, my, angaye. But if somebody asks, who is this? I can say, maji avoy, or I can also say, maji my. Okay, so
thank you.
Yeah, but we in the Catholic Konkani, we don't call avai, avai, we don't say. But in, there are Hindus who call mother avai. Avai, angaye, angayo, they will say. So for us, mai is a both address term and reference term. Avai is a only reference term.
Thank you, Father.
Yeah. Now, I put five. Where did I put five for Satri? See, Satri, I put five asterisks. So I have to explain that now. Some of the words we come under this pattern. Few other words of this category are Bhakri. Why they come under Satri pattern? Look at this. BH is consonant. C. This is V. This is C. C. V. Therefore, it comes under Satri pattern. You just replace Satri by Bhakri, you get all those forms. Same way Chakri. Same way Sauli. Same way Bukhdi. Same way Bhondi. But Dantoni and Diwali, Diwali festival, have three vowels. And they follow the Nishani, this pattern. But this pattern and this pattern is same. There is no difference at all. No difference. Only this. This has got CVCCV pattern. This has got CVCVCV pattern. But as far as plural is concerned, obliques are concerned, they are identical. But still, I have given a separate because I follow user-friendly method. Okay. Now comes the last. This is used for formation Chali. I use for Chali five asterisk. Let me explain now. And pay attention. In Konkani, we have a number of feminine nouns ending in E, which have the same oblique plural form as the masculine oblique plural form. The feminine plural oblique form and certain masculine oblique plural form are identical. To avoid this ambiguity, I have retained the final E for the feminine nouns of Chali pattern and added respective suffixes. Example, I'm giving now. You take Chali and Chalo. This is feminine and this is masculine. They both have the same oblique form, Chalya. In the traditional system, then you don't know whether this word refers to girls or it refers to boys. In my system, this ambiguity is removed. Chalya, oblique form for girls, and Chalya, oblique form for boys. Look at now very clearly here. My system, Chalya, you have no doubt at all. This should refer only to girls, plural oblique form. And Chalya refers to oblique form of plural, masculine. At least, am I clear or you have still doubts about this? Because this has to be understood correctly. Let me repeat. Chali, this pattern, there are many other masculine nouns and their oblique forms of Chali, plural, and of those masculine nouns, plural, oblique, become same. And one example is Chali and Chalo. In the traditional system, the plural oblique of Chali is Chalya, and plural oblique of Chalo is Chalya. So there is ambiguity. You don't know what it this refers to. To avoid that, I have retained, as they did in the old Konkani, Father Thomas Stevens grammar here, published in 1640 after his death. He died in 1619. This one. and many other Jesuit grammars I have. I have retained this. So when you write this way, chaliya, it refers to only plural oblique of feminine nouns, and this refers to plural oblique of masculine nouns. And few other words of this category are gadi. So gadi follow chali pattern because there is another word masculine, gado. Gadi and gado. Khandi follow chali pattern because we have another word called khando. Khandi is a twig and khando is the larger, is a branch. We have kani, granule, and karno. Karno is the backbone. We have kali, which follow chali pattern, small bud, and we have kalo, large bud. We have kanti, chali pattern, and we have kanto. Kanto is the thorn. And we have khadi, the gravel, and we have khado, which is a crystal. Mitacho khado, large one. So these nouns, which are gadi, khandi, kani, kali, kanti, khadi, and there are still words I'll give you, they are given below, they follow chali pattern. That much for feminine nouns. Quite difficult, but not impossible to understand. Not impossible. As we do the exercises, the things will become for you clearer and clearer and clearer. It needs months, months, months to master that. Now, neuter gender. Consonant ending. Tengar. Tingara. Kara. Gara. Tenzambar. But there are two vowels here. One vowel gets dropped. Zambla. 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 Now, kuler. This word has come for us from Portuguese. The second, there are two vowels, u and a, both are retained here. Kulera, kulera, kulera. So, in ghar, these are all ghar pattern, these are ghar pattern, but this is an exception to ghar pattern. Jambal, second vowel gets dropped. Most of the words, second vowel gets dropped, but some retain. Therefore, some follow Jambal pattern, others follow Kuler pattern. Then ending in E. This is the only one word I've come across so far, which is neuter. Loni, there is no plural, and Lonia, butter. Now further is very simple. E, ending in E. Ke tanti, plural tantia. Very simple. If any word ending in im, noun, it is neuter, singular. This is the rule. Plural tantia. Tantia, tantia. This is the rule. In masculine, I gave only one rule, ghado. Ending in o, masculine, plural, ghade. Feminine, no rules. Neuter, this is the first rule. Ending in im, if it is a noun, it has to be neuter, singular. Next, ending in u, dhonu. To dhonu, eh? What I made? Sorry, sorry, sorry. There is some. No, here is mistake. Dhanva and Dhanu. Dhanu, Dhanva. Sorry, sir. What did I say? Te Dhanu. Correct, correct. Te Dhanu. Te Dhanu. Ti Dhanva. 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 Public. The bow. I couldn't find, there may be few more words, but I somehow couldn't get them. Those fall under this pattern. This pattern is a regular pattern ending in ng, chedu, plural chedwa, chedwa, chedwa. Good. So any word ending in um, if it is a noun, it is neuter. Just like this, ending in im, noun, neuter. Ending in um, noun, neuter. Chedu, chedwa, chedwa, chedwa. Now here I should have put for you to explain, this also ends in this also ends in U, but they follow slightly different because it is C V C C V. This is C V C C V pattern. First letter is consonant, second is vowel. This one, the third letter is a consonant, fourth letter is a consonant, and this is um, u is a vowel. And here, let me give you, this will be consonant, ch is a consonant, vowel, double d is a one consonant, and um is a vowel. This is cv, cv. Then it follows this pattern. When it is CV, CCV, it follows Porsum pattern. Te Porsum, Ti Porsa, not Porsuva, not Porsuva, Porsa, 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 meaning garden. Porsu is a sub pattern of Chedu. Here it is Va, it is, here it is A. Plural. Here va, here a. Then ending in a. Te kele. Ti keli. It is a rule. Ending in a, em, and if it is a noun, it is neuter gender. Te kele, ti keli, kelia. Kalya banana. So in neuter gender, there are three rules are there. Which are those? First, tanti is a rule. E, ending in E. You can, and there are no exception to this. No exception. Second is chedu, ending in U. They follow this. And if it is CV, CCV pattern, it follows this, is a rule. And ending in A follows Kalan pattern. So to recognize genders, there are only four rules in Konkani. One rule in masculine, Godo, Gode. Feminine, not a single rule could be given. In neuter, three rules could be given. Ending in IM, Tanti, ending in UM, Chedu, is sub pattern, Porsu, and ending in EM, Kale. Now, I put an asterisk here. Here, Kuler, I put an asterisk. There are a few more words of that kind. few other words of this category are bidar. Now this bidar, in those who people when they speak due to haplology, they say birad. Actually, in the old Konkani is bidar. So I go by the old Konkani, and there are also in written Konkani it is bidar is there, but birad also is there. But I consider bidar is the standard, because as I told you very second day, I said I base myself on 16th and 17th century dictionary. Actually, 17th, 18th century dictionary. These two dictionaries combined, three Jesuit dictionaries. The first one is 1619, Diogo Ribeiro. And other two Jesuits, we don't know their names. Three Jesuit dictionaries are put together here by my student, Toru Maruyama, a Japanese man who is an expert in old Konkani. And both of us are working together. He is there, I am here, but he has to come earlier to Goa and stay for 1 week. Then I based myself on Thomas Stevens, Dottrina Christa, published in 1622. This is the first printed book available of Konkani in the world. Now, of course, this is reprinted and edited and all. Based on this book, Thomas Stevens' Grammar, 1640. Monsignor Dalgat's Konkani Portuguese Dictionary, 1883, and Monsignor Dalgat's Portuguese Konkani. This is Konkani Portuguese, and this is Portuguese Konkani, 1905. And Jaime Rangel's Gramatica Konkani in Portuguese, of course. Explanation of grammar, everything in Portuguese, but in Konkani, Gramatica Konkani. Based on this and the church Konkani, I have evolved a standard Konkani. And all this, what I presented to you, is something, my contribution to Konkani. No books, nobody, I'm telling you, I can take pride in it, has given such a paradigm so far. My colleague, Father Matthew Almeida, whose book I referred very first day, great scholar, he gave certain paradigm, not as detailed and such a thing, because he also didn't go through in depth. It is not his fault. After me, somebody will come and improve my paradigm. That's how knowledge progresses in every field. Okay. Now, let us take the first asterisk. Kuler. Sorry, where did I go? I went to feminine. Why did I go to feminine? This word, it is bidar, place of stay. Zanel, no second vowel is dropped. Bidar, bidara, oblique form. Plural is bidara. No, nothing is dropped. You should have followed Zambal pattern, because there are two vowels. No. Zanel, two vowels. It doesn't follow Zambal pattern. It follows which pattern? Kuler pattern. And Gawet, Iskol, Kadel, Pustak, these are all borrowed words for us. And they follow Kuler pattern. The second vowel is not dropped. And how do you know? You need a dictionary for this. Then, two asterisk I put here under Chedu. Pattern words come under this category. A few other words of this category. Why it has come here? CV is not a thing. Okay. Category Taru. Taru follows this pattern. Taru, Tarwa, and all. Meru, Merwa, Ru, Ruwa follows Chidu pattern. And three asterisks I put here. CV, CCV pattern words come under this category. A few other words of this category are washroom. Why washroom doesn't follow Chidu pattern? Because look at it here. Consonant, vowel, consonant, consonant, vowel. CV, CCV pattern, therefore it follows Pursum pattern. Washroom, plural, vasra, not vasrva, vasra, vasra, vasra. Mushroom, if it is a buffalo calf, washroom is the calf of a cow for us, but mushroom is a calf of a buffalo. Mushroom, plural is masra, masra, masra. Mendru, lamb of sheep. Okay. It is mendra, Pursu pattern. Mendru, mendra, mendra, mendra. Up to now, I explained to you nouns, masculine, feminine and neuter genders, their classifications, their oblique forms in singular, their oblique forms in plural. This is one part of the story. Now, based on this and something I'm going to explain, then you can make any number of words, case suffixes. These case suffixes are added to these oblique forms. What are the case suffixes? As I said, English, there is no case system. Latin, Portuguese, French, Sanskrit, they have case suffixes. Except the nominative case, in deriving the different cases of nouns, case suffixes are placed after the oblique form. Similarly, the postposition, which I have not taught you, which in a much later stage to be taught, which are treated later on, are to be placed after the oblique form. So we need an oblique form to place the suffixes and the postpositions. In Konkani, doesn't have prepositions. In English, we have prepositions on, under, above. These are all prepositions. Konkani, we use postpositions. The following table gives case suffixes for nouns. This is simple, actually. Case, singular, plural. Don't worry about accusative, dative. We add just K, two. Now, for instance, we learned put. You cannot add K to put. You have to make its oblique singular, puta. Then you add this K, putak, to the son, and put, its oblique plural is putan, putan, P-U-T-A-N dash. There you add this K, putank, to the sons. Agent or instrumental? Putan, P-U-T-A-N, putan. And this would be putani. Putani. When it comes to putani, which I have not explained, I will write here and then I will delete how the putani is written. Written this way. Now you might wonder, are the oblique form of put in plural is putan, correct? If you remember. Am I right?
Yes, father.
Yes, father.
P-U-T-A-N dash, oblique plural. I put M here because M is put here because if I put N, this become putani, putani. And we don't say putani, we say putani. So to nasalize this vowel, just before N, we put M. Otherwise, everywhere in medial position we use N and final position we use M.
But that M is silent, right, Father?
Not silent, it nasalizes. Putam, 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 ta, 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 put, pu,
putam,
ta, ni. Three syllables there are. Pu, ta, ni. Putani. Konkani is a nasal vowel. A name of our language. Look, this is kong. Kong. This is not kong. I should have written here. I should have written this way. Why not written? This is a proper noun. Therefore, I did not change. I retained this way only. The traditional system of writing in Konkani. Because it's a proper noun. So it is a nasal sound. Kong. Kong. Konkani, Konkani, Konkani. Konkani is a nasalized language, nasalized. And Putani is written this way, which we don't need there. Now, locative one. Say Putant. No, we don't say. Take Ghar. House. Oblique is ghara. Gharant. In the house. He added. And this would be gharani. One second here. M will be added to nasalize the vowel. Gharani. Like a putani. Like gharani here. Locative one. Locative two. You can add ra and sometimes chair. Means on. Gara chair, or garar, naral padlo. On the top of a house, a coconut fell down. R or chair. These are added, sorry, I have to put here, dash. Locative two means on. Then you add these suffixes. Locative three, gear, at. Putagir at son's place and putangir at son's place. I mean, I have more than one son. Then I would use putangir and this is putagir. Locative four, she. This has got meaning with or near. Putashir Rao. You stay with your son. Tum putashi rao. Ani putashi rao. Stay with your sons. Chi. Then comes ablative. Soon means from. Putasun paisheke. Take money from your son. And putasun paisheke. And vocative. Yesterday one madam asked me. How to say puta? It's a vocative. See here, puta no. Yesterday I didn't answer your question because I would have explained today. And here there is no vocative. You can put the oblique form singular itself, it becomes vocative here. Put puta, but puta no. Oh my sons, that is the meaning. The madam who asked the question, did I answer you now? Is she present there? I don't think so. Otherwise, she would have answered.
Yes, yes, Father.
And then please yes, say Father. So. You asked this. You asked me this question yesterday.
Yes, yes, Father.
See, now you got the answer. If you have one son, you can say puta. And if you have more than one son, you must say putano, maje aikat. Listen to me.
Yes, yes, Father.
Good. Now the possessive forms. In pronouns, every form we have to learn by heart there. But in nouns, it's easy. You learn the nominative and oblique and just add the suffixes. Very simple, but in pronouns, I gave you the whole list. Every pronoun form was given because there is no oblique form for pronoun. This is cho, puta cho, puta chi, puta che means of. Putan cho, putan chi, putan che. And plural of this, puta che, puta cho, puta chi, and putan che, putan cho, putan chi. Same meaning we have law, puta lo, puta li, puta le. This is the most common in Konkani. This is certain people speak this way, but in written Konkani you do come across this form. Puta lo, puta li, puta le. Meaning is same, no different. Puta lo, yeah, puta lo, puta li, puta le. And it's plural. Puta le, puta lyo, puta li. And here, puta le, puta lyo, and puta li. This has got slightly different meaning. I shall explain after this. Puta gelo, puta geli, puta gele. Puta gelo, puta geli, puta gele. Plural of that. Puta gele, puta gelio, puta geli. Puta gele, puta gelio, puta geli. I will explain this when it comes here. This become for you clear. Otherwise, this is the only a structure I'm giving you. Structure. Based on the structure, explanation is given and examples are there. First, grammar points. First is cho chi che, lo li le, gelo geli gele are all suffixes added after the oblique forms of nouns. They turn the nouns into declinable adjectives. We have not learned what is in declinable adjectives. They further get declined. Therefore, they are called declinable adjectives. We have two types of adjectives, declinable and indeclinable. Okay. Now, second statement. Cho chi che can be used with all types of nouns. Example, ruka cho khando, branch of a tree. Ruka chi body, twig of a tree. Ruka che pan, leaf of a tree. Okay. It can be used to all noun forms. This one. Cho chi che and its plural. But lo li le, look at here, are not used much in Catholic Konkani of Goa. This abbreviated form is CKC. CKC stands for Catholic Konkani. I should have put here Goa. G. CKG. Even when it is used in CKG, it is used with nouns denoting names of person. Example, Bhadkara lo pado. You cannot say Ruka lo khando. No, no. That lo is added to a person. Bhadkara lo pado, you can say. Rama lo pado, you can say. Juze lo pado, you can say. But you cannot say Rukalo khando, Rukali badi, Rukali badi, Rukale pan. No, no. Because these are non-human beings, no? And these are human beings. So, Bhadkara lo pado, Bhadkarali bokdi, ani Bhadkarale ghar. It should be added to human beings. That is the difference between cho chi che, lo li le. This distinction you have to remember if you want to use this form. But you did not use this form because this is not widely used. It is used, but not this one. This is used irrespective of religion, caste, and creed. This is used cho chi che. Then look at this now. Gelo, geli, gele. have the meaning of belonging to the household of. I'm explaining. Example, Pedrugele Bhat. It means the property belong to Pedro's household and not to Pedro alone. The Pedro's household, whoever is there, maybe his brothers, maybe his grandfather, maybe his cousins, they're all staying together and all the property belongs to them, the household. Then you say Pedrugele Bhat. If you say Pedruche Bhat, it is Pedro's property. It belongs to only to Pedro. Nobody else has a right there. So this is the difference between Pedrugele Bhat and Pedruche Bhat. No, this is to be removed. This I don't need. Now, up to here, is this correct? What I explained to you? At least, did you understand something between cho, chi, che, lo, li, le, and gelo, geli, gele?
The yes, difference. Father.
The difference.
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Cho, chi, che is the universal form in Konkani. Lo, li, le is used, but it has to be added to human being. Instead of Bhadkar, you can say, say Rita. You can say Rita lo pado, Rita li gai, ani Rita leng ghar, or something. Anything. Need not be ghar. You can put anything else here. Rita le pen. You can say. But that lo li le has to be added to a person's oblique form. Human being. And this one, gelo gelingele, means household. Suppose you say there is another person, Zuze. And Zuze has, there is a horse at Zuze's place. If you say Zuze gelo ghoro, then it means it is not just belong to Zuze. Whoever stays in Zuze's house, maybe his brothers, cousins, whatever, they have the right. But if you say Zuze cho ghoro, it means the horse belong to Zuze's property, means Zuze, his wife and his children. Nobody else. Okay. Now we'll do exercise and then things will become clearer and clearer to you. Now I want volunteers to read exercise A. Learn the plural forms of the following feminine nouns of Rat pattern. You know Rat, Rati. That is the pattern here. Singular, plural. I want somebody to read for me. Come on, fast.
Father. Anter, Anteri.
You must say Ti Anter.
Ti Anter.
Plural.
Te Anteri.
Tio. Tio Anteri.
Tio Anteri. Ti plural Tio. Remember that pattern.
Tio. Okay.
Ti Anter, Tio Anteri. Next person.
Ti Bain. Boini.
What is that?
Te Boin.
Yes.
And Te Boini.
No, wrong. The first word is wrong.
Tio Boini.
Tio Boini. It cannot be Te. Te is a masculine plural. To Te. Okay. Don't mix up. For heaven's sake.
Tio Boini.
Tio Boini. Te Boin. It has to be Tio Boini. Blindly. There is no thinking is required.
Okay.
You have learned the first pattern which I explained to you long back when I taught you pronoun number one. To, te, ti, tio, ten, tin. That you have to remember. Finished. If you know that first paradigm, you know second paradigm, third paradigm, fourth paradigm, fifth paradigm. If you don't know your first paradigm, you don't know your second paradigm, then the fifth paradigm, no. Everything will collapse. Foundation has to be strong of a house. If your foundation is weak, you may build a beautiful house spending lakhs. What is the use? One day it will collapse.
Thank you, Father.
Next one.
Tibor. Tibor.
Tio Bori. Correct. Next person. New person, huh? Not the same person. Come on.
Tisal.
Tisal. Only one person.
Tiotsali.
Correct. Next person.
Teachit.
No.
Teachit.
Huh?
Teachit.
Teachit. How can be teachit? How can be te? From where did you get that? When all these are feminine, I said rat pattern. Rat is feminine, so all these words are feminine. So please say that person who made that mistake now. Please read. One madam said teachit. No, not teachit. And somebody corrected. A gentleman corrected her. Come on, please read.
You want to stamp on him.
Please read.
Teachit.
Teachit. And here?
Teochichi.
Correct. Next person?
Teachuk.
Teachuk. Then?
Teachuk. Teochichi.
What happened? That madam who read, what happened to her now?
Teachuk. Teochichi.
Chuki, not chuki, chuki. Ti chuk tyo chuki. Next person.
Ti fat.
Yes.
Tyo fati.
Correct. You where do you stay?
Mumbai.
Mumbai.
Yeah.
You are a looks like a, from your voice you sound like a girl.
Yeah, I'm a girl.
Ah, very good. Younger person learn faster.
Thanks.
Correct. Then next person, you read the part 40. Next one, next person.
Tiford.
No, Ford. No, not Ford. See here, how I have written.
Ford. Sorry.
Tiford.
Tiford. Teofodi.
See, my, in this reading, no, by this time, you should be able to read without understanding. You may not know the meaning. It doesn't matter. Meanings I have given here. But reading has to be correct because one syllable, one symbol, one sound. You read third. To write third, I have to write this symbol. See here. In
my mistake. My mistake.
I didn't write that. I written Ford.
Yes, my mistake, father.
T Ford. This one?
Teo Fordy.
Meanings I'm not going to repeat because you know that. It is written there. Now, next person. Come on, fast.
Ti Ghazal.
Teo Ghazali. Next.
Ti Imaz.
Teo Imaji. Correct. Next.
Ti Kapot. Teo Kapoti.
Teo Kapoti. These days we need, it's a heavy rain here in Miramar today. Heavy rain today. So we need, without Kapot, we can't go out now. Rain, umbrella is useless with the wind. Kapot. See, such a word, Konkani, kapot. Portuguese word. Escape. Because we didn't have raincoats. They brought us. So that word also came and became ours. And we are happy about it. We can protect ourselves now. Next one, next person.
Teokati.
Next one.
Teokatar. Teokatri.
See, what has happened now? Second vowel. Got?
Yeah, it is missing now.
Not missing, it got dropped.
Got dropped, yes.
And the two vowels were there. One vowel got?
Dropped.
Dropped.
Yeah. Then?
Ti Kail.
Teokaili. Correct. Next one. This word?
Ti Khat. Teokhati.
This word?
Ti Kheti.
Teokheti. Don't just read that. You have to give me the previous
Teokheti.
This one?
Ti Khomp.
Teokhompi. Next one, next.
Code T O Pudi.
Tio Pudi. Next person. Those are not read at all. Those are not read at all these days and still present there. Must try. Don't feel shy.
Tikus.
Kushi. The gentleman who read, I want to hear him.
Tio Kushi.
This one? Tio?
Shall I want to talk?
Yeah, somebody can help him. Read this one here and this.
Tio Kushi.
Like SHI. This X in Konkani is equal to SH. But we use X instead of two letters, we use one single letter, Kushi. This is not my contribution. This is traditional Konkani uses this X. Then next one. Next person.
Timadra.
Father, what is side? What does side mean?
Any side. Garachi kus. Next to your house. Oh, my kus.
Okay.
To my side.
Okay.
Why you had a doubt? Means next, no?
In terms of usage, like to please go on this side, or it Boy. Can be used as a
yes, verb. Tuya kushin watch. Tuya kushin watch.
Okay.
Garachi kus. Then we use this one. Kus kushi. Madra madri. Ki madra?
Tio madri.
Hindu brethren, they don't know. They make madrio. They make singular. This one singular. No, singular is madra, and plural is madri. Then next person.
Ti nurse.
Tio nursi. Nursi. I have written nurse. I have to correct it. Nurse, Konkani spelling.
Nurse.
Tio nursi. Then.
Tisal.
Tio sali. Except this word, porcupine. If you have not seen a porcupine, you have to go to Bondla. Otherwise, all these words are common words used in Konkani. Then, few more. Come on. Next person.
Ticket.
1 minute. I made a mistake here. It should be closed. Yeah. Ticket.
Tio ticketi.
Then, next person.
Tivat. Tio vati.
Vat. Ta. Vat. Single T. So, vat. And tio vati. Please say once again.
Tio vati.
Next person.
Ti jat.
Tio jati. Next one.
Izhar. Tio zhari.
Utka cho zhari.
Zhari.
Water stream. Okay, next person.
Ti jamat. Tio jamati.
Tio jamati. Parat jamat. Persian word has come for us. Because we were ruled by Adil Shah. So, that time all these words entered Konkani. Jamat, jamati. Now, this is the Rat pattern, singular. And this is Rat pattern, plural. All these words follow Rat pattern. So if you read these words 10 times, automatically you will learn it's plural. You say Tizat, Tiozati, Tizar, Tiozari, Tizama, Tiozamati. Like this you must learn by heart. Not just Vatvati. No. ti vat, tyo vati, ti ticket, tyo ticketi. That is you must do. Then exercise B. Learn the plural forms of the following feminine nouns of vat pattern. This is vat pattern. Look at here now. Vat, vato, that pattern. Somebody for me to read. Anybody who has read earlier will do for me. Come on.
Tiangvarn.
Yo angvarno. Even certain, I mean, Catholics do mistake here. They make angornio. No. Ti angorn, yo angorno. Because it's a what pattern. Next.
Ti bag.
Ti bag.
Tio bago.
Tio bago.
Ti bail. Tio bailo.
Tio bailo. See, kail become ti kail, tio kaili there. But ti bail, tio bailo. Total. Memorize.
Yeah.
Then?
Ti bhas. Ti bhaso.
Tyo bhaso.
Tyo bhaso.
Next.
Ti bob.
Ti bob. Ti bob.
Ti bob.
Ti bob.
Tyo
bobo.
Tyo bobo. Tyo bobo. Chows. Then?
Ti dhu.
Ti dhu.
Tyo dhuvo.
Tyo dhuvo. I have to put here. Tyo dhuvo. Then?
Ti gai. Tyo gayo. Yes.
Tyo gayo.
Ti gurs.
Igors.
Tio Igorzo.
Tio Igorzo. Next.
Tijib.
Tijib.
Tio Jibo.
Tio Jibo. Come on.
Tikhont.
Tikhont, not khont. See, there is no circumflex there. Open it is.
Tikhont.
Tikhonto. Because there is no circumflex. Therefore, it follows this pattern. Otherwise, it would have gone the earlier pattern. Rat pattern, it would have gone.
Tomado.
Anybody can read for me now.
Ti maav,
tyo maad. Ti maad,
tyo maado. Somebody else, come on.
Ti maav.
Ti maav.
Tyo maavo.
Tyo maavo.
Ti mirsango.
Tyo mirsango.
Tyo mirsango.
Give everybody a chance, please.
Yeah, then please, no, you have to do. I can't see your face, so I don't know. Anybody can take up there?
No, the same people are speaking, that's why I said.
Therefore, you say, you please say.
Ti mirsang, to mirsango.
What do you say? Ti mirsang?
To mirsango.
To mirsango. Yourself say the next word. Next one, I'm giving you chance for you only.
Ti mui.
Ti mui. And this one?
Tio Muyo.
Tio Muyo, once again I'm giving you a chance. Read it, please.
Ti Pet.
No.
Okay, the first one.
Look at this one here.
Ti Pet.
Ti Pet.
Ti Pet.
Tio Peto.
Tio, no, I've made a mistake. Tio Peto. Close. Okay. Here open, here close. Okay, now next person. I already gave you now three or five. Next person. Let us see.
Tipo
मैडम रीड प्लीज
ती पपायो
आई हियर माय एको हियर समबडी इज समथिंग आई डोंट नो एको देन नेक्स्ट पर्सन
ती परब या त्यो परबो
वन सेकंड वाउल इज ड्रॉप्ड योरसेल्फ रीड दैट नेक्स्ट वर्ड
ती सांग त्यो सांगो
योरसेल्फ रीड द नेक्स्ट वर्ड
ती सन बॉय
नो दिस नेजलाइजेस द प्रीवियस वाउल
ओके
सोवई करेक्ट
सोवई ओके
ती सोवई आई डिड एपोस्ट्रोफी इफ यू पुट एपोस्ट्रोफी देयर इज सनवई देयर इज नो एपोस्ट्रोफी एंड नो मिस्टेक आई हैव डन सो इट इज सोवई ती सोवई सो सिंपल रीडिंग इज सो सिंपल नाउ
ओके
रीडिंग इज अ जोक नाउ इन दिस सिस्टम इन कोंकणी
ती सोवई
Yo samayo.
Yo samayo.
Now another person.
Ti suno.
Yourself, read this.
Ti tarik.
Yes.
Yo tarko.
The second vowel is dropped. Yourself. Next one.
Ti ve.
Yes.
Yo veo.
So now whoever takes a turn now, they will read minimum three words. Now another person I want to read all the four words. Only one person.
Make sure that the airplane is compatible and
turn. Please read this. Somebody here. Same person should read these four words.
Ti veel.
No, we'll be finished.
Okay. Ti vaan.
Tio vaano.
Okay, father. Next
one. Yourself.
Tishir.
What did you say?
Tishir.
Tio shiro.
Yeah.
Next word.
Ti yevzon.
Tiozon.
Tio yevzono. Tizap.
Tizap.
Tiozapo.
Tiozapo. So this is the vat pattern, and the previous one is rat pattern. That rat rati, but vat vato. So we now, what did we do? The drill. We drilled in, correct? Now we shall take this pattern now. Learn the forms of the following feminine nouns of Satri pattern. You know Satri, Satri, Satriyo, Satre, Satriyang. Take this now. Somebody has to read for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same person will read 5 words. Come on.
Ti bakri. Tio bakriyo.
Yes. Read here. Oblique. Here you don't say ti or anything. The ti and tio comes only here. You read just this word now.
Bharti.
Where bharti? This one. The first one only. First column. Look at here my cursor.
Okay. Sorry, sir.
Bakre and here?
Bakriyam.
Okay, same person should read now the second row.
Bharti.
I said the same person. The gentleman who read this should read next four words. Each person will get 5 words. Come on.
Bhartiyo.
First one, read this one. Singular.
Bharti.
Ti bharti you must say.
Okay.
Say.
Tio bhartiyo. Bharte.
Bharte.
Bhartiya.
This one. Yourself.
Bokdi.
No, before that what you should put? Remember that.
Ti bokdi.
That you must remember. Don't forget that.
Okay, father.
Tio bokdiyo. Correct.
Bokde.
Not bokde. This is closed.
Bokde.
Bokde, bokde. Not bokde. You are saying bokde. I am saying bokde. Both are closed.
Okay, okay. Sorry, father. Bokde. Bokde.
Bokde. Bo, bo. Closed. Bokde means he goats.
Okay, okay, father.
This is feminine. Bokde. Bokde.
Bokdiya.
And bokdiya. Bokdiya. Not bokdiya, but bokdiya.
Yeah, father. Thank you.
Yourself.
Ti chakri.
Yes.
Tio chakrio.
Yes.
Chakre.
Yes.
Chakriya.
Chakriya. Then for you, now this is the 1, 2, 3, 4. Last word for you.
Ti chokri. Choki.
Ti choki.
Tio chokyo.
Tio chokyo.
Choke.
Choke.
Chokya.
Chokya. It is not a full-fledged police station. It is an outpost, small.
Outpost.
There will be one, two police.
Okay. Sub-post.
Yeah, that is called police chowki. You go to Bombay, Pune, Belgaum, there are plenty of these police chowkis. And main police station is separate. We don't have, we should have Miramar also police chowki. Sometime they were there. I don't know now whether the police chowki is there. Okay. This one. Police outpost. Next person now. Any other one? Read five words.
Tikashi.
Huh?
Tikashi.
Tikashi? The double N you just dropped. How is that?
Tikashi.
Tikanshi.
Tikanshi.
Huh?
Tio Kansho.
Tio Kansho.
Kanshe.
Kanshe.
Kanshya.
Kanshya. Year of corn.
Curly.
Now those people here, they say curly, curly. No, that is a colloquial. Curly. Old Kongani gives very clearly curly. Dalgada gives curly.
Tio curly.
Next word.
Tio curlyo.
Tio curlyo.
Curle.
Curle. And curlya. It is a silver bar fish which has got many. what you call bones, but tasty fish. And for those who are in Goa, they know what is curly. It is called silver bar. I put fish for you to understand. I am referring to silver bar means fish, curly. Those who do not know, so they don't know. But you can say it is a type of fish, very tasty fish, and expensive also. Then,
cutting.
No, see, you have to read what I have written.
Katti.
No, you are saying katti. I have not written katti there.
Tikarti.
Tikarti. R. Karti. Karti.
Tio. Kartyo.
No. Are you? Do you speak Konkani at home?
No, father.
Do you know little bit of Konkani? Because you are speaking like a native Konkani speaker. Katti, kattyo. No, I have written karti. T karti R. And this is kartyo. And this is karte. And kartya, coconut shell. From this, that colloquial word katti has come. They replace R with another double T. Four T's come there. Yourself. Please read this next word. Yourself, who read this word? The gentleman. Can you hear me?
Ruben Barreto, father is talking to you.
Same person who read this word, but he couldn't read this. I am asking him to please to read this word.
He left the meeting, father.
Okay, then somebody else. Somebody else.
Tikurli.
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 Then?
Tiokurlio.
Tiokurlio.
Kurle.
Kurle.
Kurlia.
Kurlia. Crap. It is not kulli. It is kurli. Okay. Next person. Same person could read for me this.
Okay. ती मांद्री त्यो मांद्रियो
मांद्रिया
ती मलनी त्यो मलनियो
मलनिया थ्रशिंग ऑफ ग्रेन्स पैडी वीट व्हाट एवर हैपन दैट इज कॉल्ड मलनी योरसेल्फ
ती सुक्ती
त्यो सुक्त्यो
सुक्त्या
लो टाइड दोज हू नियर द रिवर एंड सी साइड सी शोर दे नो व्हाट इज सुक्ती नेक्स्ट पर्सन
ती टकली त्यो टकलियो
करेक्ट
टकले
करेक्ट
टकलिया
हेड योरसेल्फ मैडम
ती उड़की
त्यो उड़क्यो
उड़के उड़किया
करेक्ट रीड योरसेल्फ
ती शेंद्री त्यो शेंद्रियो
करेक्ट
शेंद्रे
यस
शेंद्रिया
करेक्ट रीड योरसेल्फ
ती अमोरी
यस
त्यो अमोरियो
यस
अमोरे
अमोरिया डू यू स्पीक कोंकणी एट होम मैडम
नो नॉट एट ऑल
नो डू यू नो लिटिल बिट ऑफ कोंकणी
नो
यू लिव इन गोवा
यस
बट यू लिव इन गोवा बट यू डोंट नो कोंकणी एट ऑल
नो आई डोंट नो
यू डोंट नो एट ऑल
या
यू स्पीकिंग एट व्हाट लैंग्वेज एट होम
हिंदी
सो यू हैव रेड एक्सेलेंटली करेक्ट एवरीथिंग इज दैट मींस यू कैन रीड आई थिंक प्रोबेबली If I give you a dictation, dictation means oral dictation to read. I think you can read most of the words, I suppose. Let me try now. Read now this word.
Dantoni. Dantoni. Tio dantonio.
Correct.
Dantone. Dantonia.
Excellent, madam. That means you can read. You can read any word. You can read. Well done.
Thank you.
Next person.
Sir, I have a question. Please.
Yes.
Is it Amori or Amori?
What I have written here? Amori, no? What I have written?
But O is like that.
Not Amori, no, not A.
Oh,
it
Amori.
Is. This Amori, no? This symbol for A.
Okay, I heard Amori.
So no, not Amori, Amori.
Yeah, thank you.
Amori. Okay, next person. Not that madam who said she speaks Hindi at home. I don't want her to read. Because she has read, will give chance to others. Some other one?
Diwali. Yo Diwaliyo.
Diwaliyo.
Diwale.
Diwale.
Diwale. Diwaliya.
Diwaliya. Good. Next, yourself?
Ti Kailoli.
Correct.
Yo Kailoliyo.
Correct.
Kailole.
Correct. This sort of a pancake, I mean, very difficult to explain now. I have no time. We have different types of pancakes. These are usually done on a earthen broken vessel. Therefore, it is called Kailolio. Okay, on that. But now we don't have earthen vessels. So we use a metallic frying pan and on that. But they are different from dosas, what we call polo. Polo are different from Kailoli. They are different actually. Anyhow, we call it a type of pancake. That's all, Kailoli. Then yourself?
Ti kacheri. Yo kosherio.
Kacherio.
Koshere.
Kachere.
Kosheria.
Kacheria. Okay. Persian word for us, kacheri. Huh? Next word
is kolsuli.
Tikolsuli.
Kolsulio.
Yeah.
Kolsule. Kolsulia.
Kolsulia. Good. Next person. I want another next person to read all the three. Come on, somebody.
T Razvodki. Yo Razvodkyo.
Razvodkya. Good. And this one?
Ti Shinani.
Tyo Shinanyo.
Shinane.
Chinanya muscle. But in South Goa, they are called job and job. There is another word for this muscle. This is in the Bardes, and that's Salset word also is correct. When I have a dictionary, that word also will come. Job and job. Singular is job, plural is job. Like chor and chor, it is. Okay, yourself, madam, who read
Ti
this?
Ti Mansugi.
Ti Mansugi, no plural for that.
Mansuge.
Mansuge, and there is no plural for that. So, this is Satri pattern. We learned. Now, let us take Chali pattern. These words you have to, all you must know by heart, because these don't follow body pattern. They follow Chali pattern only. Most of the feminine nouns ending in E follow the other patterns, either Satri pattern or body pattern. But Chali you have to remember by heart. Okay, I want somebody to read for me. Come on, fast.
Tiaji.
Tiaji.
Tiaji. Tio Ajio.
Tio Ajio.
Ajie.
Ajie. Ajian. Why we need this I? Because we have Azo. If you don't put I, that Aja and Ajia become one spelling only. Just like Chaliya and Chaliya. We retain I. Same way here. To make a distinction between Ajiyan. Grandfathers and grandmothers, we have to retain here Aji, Ajia. Aji, Ajio, Ajie, Ajia. Nobody thought about it, these Konkani speakers. Gloriously, they went on writing without realizing here there will be a confusion for the readers and learners. Okay, next word. Yourself. Yourself, madam.
T-W-B-W-T-W-W-A-W-A-W-A.
Small box. Because there is another one. Big box. Double. Double versus W. Then. Yourself.
T-F-A-R-I.
T-F-A-R-I. Come on.
T-O-F-A-R-I-O.
Yes.
Paliye.
Paliya. Swathing band. For small babies, the mother wraps with the clothes, no? And follow means a big one. There is a hole. Pali versus follow. Therefore, we need this I, letter I means vowel E has to be retained. Next one. Another
Pali.
Tigadi.
Tigadi.
Then, come on. What happened?
Tio Gadio.
Yes.
Gadie.
Gadie.
Gadia.
Gadia. Because we have another word called Gado. Gadi versus Gado. This Gadi refers to either cart or a vehicle. But Gado refers to cart only. Therefore, we have to retain this E. Then, yourself.
Handi, handi.
Handi.
Handio.
Yes.
Handiye.
Handiya. We have to retain this because we have called Hando. Hando means much larger vessel, and this is a smaller vessel. Then yourself. Come on, fast.
Kanti.
Yes.
Tio Kantio.
Tio Kantio.
Kantiye.
Kantiya. Tissel. Fast. 5 minutes only left. So somebody has to read fast. We have so many words still. Come on.
Tikhandi.
Tikhandi.
To khandiyo. Tio khandiyo.
Sorry. I made a mistake here. Tio khandiyo.
Khandiye.
Khandiye.
Khandiya.
Khandiya. Between from khando versus khandi. Khandi means small twig, khando means branch. Yourself?
Tikhali?
No.
Tikhali?
No.
Tikhali?
Tikhili?
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 त्यों खिलियों
त्यों खिलियों
खिलियों
खिलिए खिलियां बिकॉज़ वी हैव अनदर वर्ड कॉल्ड खिलो खिलो मींस नेल
ओके
टू डिस्टिंग्विश फ्रॉम दैट वी नीड दिस आई टू बी रिटेन्ड ओके योरसेल्फ
ती खंड खंडी
हां
खोडी ती खोडी
ती खडी
त्यों खोडियो
त्यों खडियो
खोडिए
खडिए
एंड खड़िया एंड खोड़िया
खड़िया बिकॉज़ वी हैव खड़ो क्रिस्टल टू डिस्टिंग्विश दैट देन योरसेल्फ ती खुबी
तो
त्यो खुबियो
खुबिए
खुबिए
एंड खुबिया
खुबिया बिकॉज़ वी हैव अनदर वर्ड कॉल्ड खुबो द बिग क्लैम दिस इज द स्मॉल वंस सो देयर आर सिंस देयर आर मेनी वर्ड्स इफ यू डोंट फील बैड दैट मैडम हु सेड हिंदी स्पीकिंग Could you please read for me these words so that we can complete this?
Khunti.
Khuti.
Khuti. Khuntiyo.
Khuntiyo.
Khuntiye.
Khuntiye. Khuntiya. Small picket. Because we have khunto versus the big one. Next one. Yourself.
Kadi. Ti kadi. Tyo kadiyo. Kadiye. Kadiya.
Kadiya. Kadi. Because we have another word called kado. The concoction. The medicinal which we take. So kadi versus kado, we need this e to be retained. Then yourself.
Ti kadi.
Ti kadi.
Kadiyo. Kodiyo. Kodiye. Kodiya.
Versus kado.
Kado.
Large bud. Yourself.
Ti kani. Kyo kaniyo. Kaniye. Kaniya.
Kaniya versus kano. Then.
Ti mali.
Kyo
maliyo.
Maliyo.
Maliye.
Maliye. Because we have malo. Malo means loft. In a house, in a shops and all, you have the loft. That is malo. Then, this one.
Ti mali.
Kyo
maliyo.
Maliyo.
Maliye.
Maliye. Maliya. Sediment versus malo. Malo means orchard. Yourself.
Ti mudi. Kyo mudiyo.
Mudiyo.
Mudiye.
Mudiye.
Mudiya.
The bale of rice tied with the help of ropes and all. Traditionally, now you don't see in Goa. This is Goa. This is gone now. Because we have mudo, larger one. Mudi is a smaller one. Rice was eco-friendly. With the grass only, it was tied and preserved for rainy season. No plastic bags were there. Nothing was there. Mudi and mudo. In my childhood, we used to carry this and use this. I remember still. Then yourself.
Ti nadi.
Yes.
Ti nadiyo.
Yes.
Nadiye.
Yes.
Nadiya.
Nadiya. Artery versus nado. String versus nadi. Next yourself.
Ti nadi.
Yes.
Tyo nadiyo.
Yes.
Nadiye. Nadiya.
Pipe and versus nalo. Nalo means tile. The roof tile. Yourself.
Ti padi. Tyo padiyo. Padiye.
पाड़ियां फीमेल का वर्सेस पाड़ो नेक्स्ट
ती रानी
यस
त्यो रानियो
यस
रानी
यस
रानियां
क्वीन वर्सेस रानो रेड स्नैपर फिश रानो योरसेल्फ
ती साड़ी
यस
त्यो साड़ियो
यस
ताड़िये
यस
ताड़ियां
ताड़ियां दिस इज ऑर्डिनरी साड़ी वर्सेस साड़ो फॉर वेडिंग साड़ी दैट इज कॉल्ड साड़ो Yourself?
Ti suri.
Yes.
Tyo suryo.
Yes.
Surye. Surya.
Knife. Versus suro. Big knife. Then?
Ti tari.
Yes.
Tyo tariyo.
Yes.
Tariye.
Yes.
Tariya.
Twig versus talo. Talo has got two meaning, either throat or a big twig. Then?
Ti tarli.
Yes.
Tyo tarliyo.
Yes.
Tarliye. Tarliya.
That is the small sardines. We have the little bigger we call tarlo. This is a smaller one, tarli. Yourself?
Ti thapi.
Yes.
Ti thapyo.
Yes.
Thapye.
Yes.
Thapya.
The mason's tool versus thapo. Thapo is the cow dung. One heap of cow dung is called thapo. Yourself?
Ti tanki. Kyo tankyo.
Yes.
Tankye. Tankya.
Yeah. Tank. Versus, there is tanko, another one, meaning, don't worry about that now, tanko. Read.
Ti vadi.
Yes.
Tyo vadiyo.
Yes.
Vadiye. वाड़िया
हैमलेट वर्सेस वाडो वाडो इज अ लार्जर वन वार्ड
टी वादी
वो
वादियो
यस
वादिये वादिया
वादिया टू वर्सेस वादो हियर
टी वल्ली त्यो वल्लियो
दिस वन
टी वाली सॉरी टी वाली
हां
त्यो वालियो
हां
वालिये वालिया
हां देयर इज अ नोज आर्मामेंट द वुमेन व्हिच वेयर Versus Vado. Vado means bracelet which you wear for your hand. And this is the last two ones you can read.
Ti vidi.
Yes.
Tio video.
Yes.
Vidiye. Vidiya.
Yes. Vidi. Versus Vido. Versus Vido. Vido is the betel nut which they eat. And this is smoking.
Ti vadi.
Yes.
Tio vadiyo. Vadiya. Vadiye. Vadiya.
This is not about preservative. Now for rainy season, they fry and eat. What's a vado? Vado, you know, no? What you call, you go to a hotel where you have puri bhaji, you say, no? That puri, we call vado. Vadi versus vado. So all, the, only these words, you have to remember, these are the main words, follow the chali pattern. Only these words you have to remember for chali pattern. They are exception. And all of them follow chali pattern. Only this, if you remember, rest all go under either a badi pattern or satri pattern. Then it is simple. I have given you exhaustive list of these words. So I stop here. With this, we have learnt quite a lot, and based on the first day. One minute. First day, what did we do? Where it's gone now? This one. Right? Yeah. First day, we began with this. Okay? An introduction to Konkani course, 15 hours. Beneficiaries, I said, those who are in the age group of 20 to 40 to 50, and those who are younger have learned much faster. Those who do not know Konkani or know very little of it also have profited, I think. So based on this, I want your, these are our objectives. So I've taught you some basic structures. Standard pronunciation, I've taught you. How many words I've taught you, I don't know. I have not counted words and expression unless somebody has done a counting. But to generate a number of new sentences, yes, now you can generate any number of sentences. Then to learn to read Konkani with the help of modified orthography that you have seen non-Konkani speakers, a madam who speaks Hindi, she can read with this system. And these are the tools we are supposed to use, online classes of 1 hour and 30 minutes per day that we have done faithfully. These are the additional material I recommended to you, to which are available on the YouTube, all this. And all this, and this Father Matthew's book, this book is available. With this help of the book, you can learn Konkani quite a lot, though orthography is not the orthography which I have used. It is the traditional orthography he has used with little changes. And the most important factor was this, self-motivation and self-study, which is not within my control, which is entirely within your control. So what I want now from you is not all those praises, very good and such thing, I'm not interested. I'm interested how to improve this course as far as the material is concerned, not teaching, because I'm not going to teach henceforth. I am going to limit myself production of material. If I don't do that, nobody else will do. I have two projects now. You have helped me. First of all, I thank you. Because all this material I prepared now during the course, because all this was in my head. All this was in my head. And when I teach, I take Father Matthew's book and I teach using what is in my head. But here is online, being a first experience for me online, I have to write everything here and give a meaning in English here. Father Matthew's Well, everybody doesn't give meaning. You have to look at somewhere else for meaning. But here, next itself, I have given the meaning. So now I have to prepare a book for basic Konkani for learners using this method and a dictionary, a full-fledged dictionary, which will take maybe 6, 7, 8 years for me, hopefully. So this is my aim. So keeping my aim in mind, I want your suggestions, whether this writing system, did it help you or it didn't help you, or what are other things I have to put in here, whether whatever meaning I gave, was it sufficient or not, whatever, you may have quite a few suggestions. I want your suggestions, please, so that I can improve this book. When the book comes, it becomes more user friendly. And Savio, you can moderate that.
Yeah, I've already sent them the link to give feedback, Father.
Okay, so you mean to say they will give on in writing to you?
No, they'll just fill a form online, and that form will be sent to you. I mean the
okay. Excel sheet. Send. So then you mean to say I can still, we have time, I can carry on with the that nouns then, no?
Yeah.
Father.
Yes. Yes. Ah, I must thank first, you know, behind this course was, he's not only my friend, he's the friend of Jesuits, that is Dr. Frederick Noronha, but he don't like to be called doctor, it's okay, all right, he's a very humble person, though he was born, I think, and brought up in Africa, but he was always for Konkani, he was asking me to do this, do this, do this, and I was avoiding him, avoiding him, avoiding, but it so happened, this is the Ignatian Jubilee year, and I was requested by Father Mervyn to do this. So I said, I cannot go on, cannot say no, no, no. I said, let me do. And I have no regrets. I did. So I thank for Frederick for initiating me, so that he has not only for this course, now I am forced to write the book now. Forced to write the book and come out with the book. Yes.
Tanushree, go ahead, Tanushree.
Yes, yes. Father, I have been given the respect to share the feedback of people. Many people wrote, so I'm going to share everybody's feedback together.
Yeah.
This is coming on behalf of all the class.
Yeah.
So I'm reading it out now, Father. The basic Konkani course of Father Pratap has been absolutely superb. I really appreciate his meticulous approach and attention to detail. The new orthographic system that Father has developed is perfect, makes it very easy for learners to pronounce every word correctly, and brings in much needed standardization to Roman script Konkani. I pray for Father Pratap's continued good health. One more feedback, Father, is that I feel it's a privilege to be taught by Father Nayak. I want to share that I have benefited hugely from attending the Konkani classes. Father Nayak has taught in a very systematic, clear, and engaging manner. To learn about the history of Konkani language and culture was an added bonus. Very grateful for this experience. Wishing Father many healthy and productive years ahead. Another person, Father Valentin D'Souza, says, I am ready to support Father in his project to publish the Konkani course and dictionary. So I would request Valentin D'Souza to reach out to Father individually and take that support forward. In the end, I'll say Deo Bare Karu Ani Devanche Besau. I hope pronunciation was not very bad, on behalf of everybody, Father. And I'm also asking Philippe to also say a few words.
Doctor, tumche lagi asleli kokunichi greskai, amka udarponi tumi watli, te katir manes, Doctor Pratap, tumka word anichot shabaski. कोंकणीचो मोग आमच्या काळजांक ओदीक कोर केलोय आनी वाडोवंक आदार दिल्ल्या पासत आमची आर्गां आनी दिनवास. कोंकणी भास सदांच तुज्या उपकारांत आसतली, तिचो बरो परामोस करून तिची तिच्या भुरग्यांक तिची कोरी वळख दिल्ल्या पासत. देव बरें करून सगळे सगळे हे वो कोर्स आमकां ऑनलायन दाखोवपाक सामील जाले तेंच्या पासत.
तुमकां कोंकणी येता खरें म्हणजे तुमी हे कोंकणी कोर्सा घेवपाचे न्हय आसले, तुमकां कोंकणी येता
येता फादर, पूण आय वॉन्टेड टू
That is the number I'm saying. Yes, you know. So now, after me, for information, there are hardly anybody who knows Konkani in depth linguistics, because my subject is linguistics. There are no Jesuits who have done linguistics. And I don't know whether any Jesuits will come forward to do in-depth study in Konkani language. See, just doing MA in Konkani or PhD in Konkani, that is literature, what is taught in Agoa University. That doesn't help you to know the language in depth. Language learning needs a linguistic background, which Father Matthew had, I also have. That's one thing. But I've trained three people. My student, Father Valerian Fernandez, editor of Rakhno, he's in Bishop's House, Mangaluru. 1 year, he knew Konkani very well, but in Kannada script. He came to learn Devanagari and Roman script under my guidance. 1 year, without wasting thing, except Sundays. Was a holiday for him, but he was in the house only. He learnt, and he has really learnt Konkani very well. Second is Salesian Father Jason Pinto. He knows Konkani very well, and he uses this system, Roman script, what I developed. He too was, to a certain extent, involved with me. He too uses this system. So two of us, when we write in Konkani, we use this orthography. And he is also trained and still is getting trained under me. Young man, very talented man, knows now Konkani in Roman script, Devanagari. He was first in Devanagari group. From Devanagari, he came to Romi. And he learned Kannada script, and he knows all three scripts and writes also literature, stories and all, he writes. Very good young man. But he is not here in Goa, he is posted in Karnataka. The third person is Jose Salvador Fernandez, my student, who is in Goa, editor of Pudari paper. He knows a lot, he understands, this is correct, but he cannot explain grammar. I wish, like that Fiddler on the Roof, that the main actor Topol says, if I was a rich man, he sings that. So if I was a rich man, I would have got Jose Salvador, I would have told him, you sit here with me, we will work together, and within 5 years we will complete everything what we have to do, reference material. But he is a lay person, married person, poor person, his wife died recently of COVID. So I can't afford to give him his daily bread. So I have to work alone. I have a lady, not a girl. She comes to help me a little bit. So anyhow, you pray for me. My thing is to pray for me. You pray so that God gives me the strength and the health to complete this work, at least the course book first. By 2022, I promise today, and I have to keep my promise. By 2022, by Christmas, the book should be available in the market. So I will close myself now. I will not communicate with people. I may not answer their questions, whatever. I have to, you go for a retreat. That time you don't speak to anybody. You are all by yourself and with God. Same way I think I have to do now. And concentrate on this and finish the project of the book, and then side by side work also on the dictionary. But some suggestions I expected from you that have not come, maybe you can write and send to Savio. Whatever suggestions you have, you please write. Whatever suggestions you have, you can write. If you didn't like also, you write. Suppose your orthography didn't like, you write. That's okay, no problem about for me. because then it helps me to reflect why you didn't like, what you didn't like, whatever. As you corrected me, most of you corrected me, my spelling. I'm grateful for that. Those who corrected, I think learned a lot, because if you can correct your teacher, that means you have learned. And quite a few of you have corrected me. Today a madam corrected my that vowel symbol. She said this is a different vowel symbol you used. Then immediately I corrected. Yesterday somebody corrected for ch. I should have written ch, but I wrote a ch. I wrote other day. So you're correcting. I'm always open to learn. Always, always. So if you have any suggestions to improve this course, you please send Savio your suggestions, and Savio will forward to me. And all this will be available on Savio will do that video, and he will send you the link. They will be available on my YouTube, which I have to do, and they will be available elsewhere also. So once again, I thank you. I must thank you. How much you profited from me, I don't know. Maybe something you profited. Then you must thank God for that. But I must thank you for giving me the extra energy to do this work. For that, I am grateful. So, Deo Barankaru, Ani Mogasu. Yes.
How do you say I can understand Konkani, but I can't speak fluently? How do you say?
Maka Konkani Samjata. पुण उलोंग तितलियाना
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 उलोंग तितलियाना
उलोंग तितलियाना दिस इज द वे ऑफ सेइंग कोंकणी मका कोंकणी समझाता पुण उलोंग तितलियाना
ओके
इन द मीन्स आई कांट स्पीक मच
यस
बट यू अंडरस्टैंड
यस थैंक यू फादर
तक आम्ही देव बरे करू म्हणता बाय
देव बरे
Yusuf Singh, thank you. Now you learn those phrases which I taught you very first day. Yes. Those are very interested. I will select 20 people and I will train them. Once the book is published, 20 people. But before that, they have to appear for a test. And I will select 20 and they can carry on my work as teachers. And earn also. You can earn money online. You give, use my book, do the courses and earn money. I have no problem about it. I have no difficulty about it. But you have to first learn from me all these things. Okay. Bare, Savio, shall I close?
Yeah, Father, we can close.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Thank you, Savio, for you. We will
good night, everybody.
Yes. Father, one more. Father, one more. Father, one more. Father, one
more. Father, one
more. Father, one more. Father, one more.
Yes. Tum kai karo bhai.
Father.
Huh?
Can I say a few words?
Ah, sanga, say.
Lucha now Anya Montero, Dev Burakuru Father Pratap. I have really enjoyed this class and thank you for sharing your knowledge. Dev Burasanstil.
Okay, thank you. What, you are a student? Are you a student?
Yeah.
Which standard? Or you're studying in
I'm
which?
I'm going into fifth grade.
Which one?
I'm going into fifth grade.
Fifth, huh? Fifth standard you are going now.
Yeah.
I see. Good. Good. Yes. You are studying with your mommy. Who is joined for this course? Your mommy? Or daddy?
No.
Or you alone? Or your sister?
My brothers. My brother joined with me.
Ah, very good. And where do you live?
Florida.
Oh, Florida. My goodness. Florida. Good. Good. And what's your name, dear?
Anya.
Anya.
Yeah.
How do you spell?
A-N-Y-A.
Oh, A-N-Y-A. Anya. Anya. Nice name. Simple.
Yeah. Thank you.
Anya. Okay. Deo Barankaru, Anya. Mogasu.
देवबरी सांझ दियो फादर
आता देवबरी रात दियो आता सांझ नहीं आता देवबरी रात
हां देवबरी रात दियो
हां सांझ आम्ही त्यांना मेळता ना आता आम्ही वेताव तुम्ही तुमच्या घरा वेताव हा मजेच घरात असा आता आम्ही वेताना म्हणपाचे देवबरी रात दियो
Rat
de bari rat.
Tum kai. Ani mogas. Tum kai. Sabi will send this file to you. Father, no problem.